How do you make it in the movie business? How do you make it in any business? Luck, timing, preparation, knowledge. Don't ever give up. On the first movie I ever worked on, I was 19 years old. It was called This Property is Condemned, and the star was Natalie Wood. The first AD got hurt. I became a second AD in the middle of nowhere, Mississippi, and I was told to go get Natalie Wood. And I ran to go get Natalie Wood to come to the movie set. And everybody was looking, going, wow, this guy runs to go do his job. And I knocked on Natalie Wood's door, and she answered the door and said yes. And I said, hi, we're ready for you, Miss Wood. And she said, oh, well, I'll be out in a few minutes. And I said, oh, but we're ready now. The cameraman said the light is right. Naive, you don't say that to a movie star. Well, Natalie said, oh, okay. And she walked out of the trailer with me, and we walked up to the set. She walked onto the set and started working with Robert Redford, her co-star, Sidney Pollack, the director. And everybody came up to me and said, how did you get Natalie Wood out of her trailer? And I said, well, I told her we were ready. I was known as the guy who could get things done. I became a success at 19.